Yeah.
Guys are already on the scene.
I was right around the corner.
Oh.
So they
that
were
was
already,
fast.
Well, the station's not too far away.
Yeah.
So when they called me, I was right around the corner and EMS was already on the way.
Boy, am I impressed.
So. I feel
so delicate. Because contrary to popular belief.
How did you get hurt?
Busting his window, so I was trying to reach in to unlock the door, busted the window, just got some blast darts, so just little cuts, nothing too big. Lots of adrenaline though.
I imagine. I got a little myself.
I bet. It's a very, very exciting morning.
I just kidding. Damn. He did that, right?
Yep. Yeah, he did.
Unbelievable. Well, what was he doing? Just speeding or what?
No, he said you owed him some money, so he was coming to collect.
I don't think you guys are going to kill me. I'm good. What happened? Okay, so, no, I mean to you. I'm not worried about you. Broke the window. Okay. Just cut me a little bit.
Okay.
No. Nothing from him. No okay. contact. Just okay. flash shirts, little cuts.
Okay. He's complaining because he's on his
What's
face.
You been here
Been
really?
Working.
Oh, okay. Does this
no.
mean I get to go home?
You
need to go home?
No, I don't need to go home.
That's the extent of it.
Are you chasing him down just because he was speeding, or?
No, he was passed out behind the wheel.
Oh, God.
Give her something to cover that up with, too. Listen, we won't call him.
He was passed out behind the wheel. That was the original complaint.
No, I know. I made the complaint.
I see. Oh, where was he?
Right here.
Like right up to the mailbox, but not actually hitting the mailbox.
Yeah, and then he ran into this car over here.
Oh yeah, he went into her first. Hit the Toyota RAV4 there. And you see the mark where he then swerved out of her yard.
So he was just passed out behind the wheel here.
Yeah.
Then he saw the cops and ran, right?
No. He was still the cops were banging on the window for 10 minutes. Probably not 10 minutes, but for
so
a while.
When he woke up,
he as soon as she finally got him to wake up, he took off. She broke the window. She was actually trying to get in to stop him because full speed closing off. But
got it. Now
he
I get
pulled
it.
Off.
Now I understand why everybody showed up on the scene. They were already primed from this, when she beat on the window.
Yeah.
Huh. So it's funny that he should stop right here. Does he know her?
He's younger. I'm trying to think whether I've ever seen that.
I bet you he does.
I was wondering whether it was maybe one of her son's friends.
There you go.
Because he looked like that kind of
age.
That's
right. I've lived here for 15 years, and I know that's very likely.
Yeah, so I was thinking about it, and I'm trying to remember whether I've ever seen that car parked here before when her son was here or something. But I don't truly remember seeing that car.
You don't have to have seen it before to get to make that connection. Okay, so he was like there for a half an hour or something like that?
No, he's been here for a long time.
Oh, sleeping off something, right?
Well, it looked like he had a...
He got number 3 today. Taxpayer dollars hard at work. Good riddance. All right. Phi to Theta Kappa, huh?